Are you tired? You going through things that just leave you feeling wore out, just overwhelmed, heavy? Then this video is definitely for you. And if it's not, I encourage you to send it to someone, because somebody somewhere, they feel this way and they need this word today from the Lord. The Lord moved on me to come on here and pray for those that are heavy, those that just feel just drained, tired, spiritually and physically. He wants to give you strength today. Father God, I pray right now for this one right here, the one that just feels so tired, God. They've just been going through so much. The battle has been hard, God. The valley has been long. The mountain has been so high, God. And Lord, they've just continued to go. They've continued, God, to trust you. They've continued, God, to push forward. But God, they're getting tired. They're getting weak, Lord. God, I pray right now, Lord, that your hand of protection be upon them, God, that you would strengthen them right now in this very moment to continue. God, some of them are even contemplating giving up. They're even contemplating putting down their sword. They're contemplating turning back and going the other way. God, I pray right now in the name of Jesus, God, that you would strengthen them, that give them the strength that they need, the encouragement today that they need to keep on going, to keep on going, God. God, I thank you, Lord, that their victory is on the way, that their breakthrough, they're so close. God, I thank you today that they are so close to their breakthrough. They're so close to their freedom. They're so close to that victory that they've been praying and believing you for. Help them today, God, as they continue the course. Give them strength. Strengthen them, God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Friend, sometimes life can get hard. Sometimes life gets tough and it leaves us feeling tired. In fact, I had a day like that yesterday where I almost just didn't even want to get out of bed all day long. I was just so tired, just physically and even honestly, even spiritually, I was just drained. But today, God has given you strength and He has given you rest in Jesus' name. I love you guys so much. I'll see you next time right here on the channel.